What is up, my friends? It's Ray back here, and get hyped because we have ourselves a brand new fighter joining the action in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, Min Min from ARMS. Min Min is the first of six fighters to join the fray from Fighter Pass Volume 2. If you played the underrated but fun game ARMS, you'll have an idea as to what it's like to play as Min Min here in Smash. Her slow-paced, insane long-distance punches make her playstyle so different than any other fighter on the roster. If you play her right or play against someone who has mastered her, it's gonna make you rethink your entire Smash game. What's unique about Min Min is that both the A and the B button control her left and right arm respectively. The A button controls her left arm, which uses the dragon head as a weapon. Using down B allows you to swap between different weapon heads on her right arm, where you can then use the B button to get creative with your strikes. The ability to swap between extendable fists adds a fun layer of thought and strategy to the character while also staying true to the original ARMS game. The downfall with Min Min lies in her vertical attacks and up B recovery. They're really not the best. Aside from her up kicks, there's really not much to work with when enemies come at you from above. Overall, Min Min is an awesome addition to an already packed Smash Ultimate roster. She's not an extremely popular character, but her playstyle is very unique. What's even better is that she represents yet another new Nintendo franchise in Smash, and that's an exciting thing. Who knows who we're gonna see next in this Fighter Pass Volume 2?